That was so creepy. Okay. I thought I was gonna sneeze. It's been a hot minute since I've made a video. Honestly, it's because we aren't doing anything. So, I guess I just fill you guys in on all of the nothing that we're doing. I really wish I would have sneezed. That would have felt a lot better. I had a birthday. I turned 26, so that was not exciting. We had a dance party because we found lights that we meant to use for our wedding that we forgot. We found them in the basement, so we pulled them out and had a little dance party, and it was a blast. I learned to cook a little bit. I've made some bomb meals, not gonna lie. I tried so hard not to mess with my hair. I haven't gotten my hair done since December. So we're not gonna talk about that. So any hairstylists, if you're watching, I know you're probably cringing, but sorry. I planted some flowers. I stopped working out. Yeah, not proud of that one. I just lost my motivation because I love going to a gym and lifting and lifting and running. I love going somewhere. Like, being at the house is great, but when you're in the house 24/7, like, you just lose your motivation. Like, the last thing I want to do is wake up and walk 10 feet to go run and lift the same stuff that I lift every single day. It was just repetitive. So yeah, I lost my motivation to work out. I'm sleeping in until 11 or 12 every day, so that's good. Yeah, we're gonna try changing that because we're not going to bed until 3 in the morning, because I mean, what else do we have to do? Like, I go to bed at 3 and I'm like, wow, I should really wake up early, but why? Because I don't have anything I need to do, nowhere I need to be, so. Yeah, that's been a little tough. We're gonna work on changing that. What else have I done that's good? What have I done that's good? Been playing with my dog a lot, which he could probably care less because he's an independent boy and acts like he doesn't need us. Yeah, that's basically it. We've been bored out of our minds. We're not doing anything just like everybody else. Well, there is one thing that I haven't shared that I'm so excited to share, but I'm waiting it out until the fall because I've just decided that's what I want to do. So that's taken up a lot of our time, but can't share it because I don't want to yet. So yeah, let's talk baseball. Yeah, there's nothing going on there either. We still don't know anything. We don't know anything more than anybody else. We've heard 2 million different scenarios of what could happen. I would be very, very surprised if baseball doesn't get, like, I'm almost positive baseball is going to be played in some form this year, but I have no idea what that's going to look like. I don't know what the plan is for minor leagues, major leagues, expanded rosters. I don't know any of that. JD doesn't know any of that. So he's just doing what he knows he can do, and he's staying in shape. He's throwing, he's lifting. That's like all he can do. So we're just waiting to get the word to head to spring training, wherever that's gonna be, I don't know. I tried waxing my own eyebrows, but all the wax places are closed, so I couldn't go and get them done, so I've been trying to do it myself. Yeah, they're definitely not good, but they're not atrocious. My hair, on the other hand, oof, I'm just gonna keep that out of the frame. That was necessary. because I'm losing my mind. Yeah, so I just thought I'd kind of fill you in on all of the nothing that we've been doing because it's so exciting. Yeah, quarantine has been boring. I'm ready for baseball to start back up. I need to get out of the house. I need to go somewhere. I want to go home and visit my family because I was supposed to go and then everything got shut down and I couldn't go home. So for now, we are still waiting to hear kind of the game plan as far as baseball goes. We don't know anything yet. We might be hearing something here in the next week or two. I don't know. I'm kind of just guessing, but I think we're ready to rock and roll. Take a nap. That sun feels good. I don't know if you guys hear that. That's the wind. I'm gonna put the window down. The wind out here in Colorado is like unreal. Last night I thought that we were going to like have so much damage on our cars because we got a hailstorm, which Colorado for whatever reason has like 20 hailstorms a year. So our cars are always dented because of hail. But anyways, it's so windy. And when I'm just sitting here in my Jeep, I feel like the Jeep's gonna blow over. So I put the window down for you guys to like hear it, but it's like not even blowing now, of course. If you've been as bored as I have, send me recommendations on things to do during quarantine because I'm losing my mind. And I would love something else to do other than sitting in my house and sitting in my car and planting flowers and cooking. Don't send me those. I've done them. All right. I will update you guys when I have some more information. But until then, we're kind of just chilling. And trust me, when I find anything out baseball related, I will be so excited, so I will be letting you guys know as soon as I find out because I am ready to get out of here. So when I have more information, I will fill you guys in, but until then, we will still be doing a whole lot of nothing. So yeah, I will talk to you guys in hopefully a week or two.